let the FBI continue to do an investigation limited in time and scope to the current allegations that are there.